Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Okay, let's move to the new word 3. 人, 人, which means human or person. 中国, 中国, which means China. 美国, 美国, which means America. Let's learn more countries for this part. 中国, 中国, which means China. 美国, 美国, which means America. 英国, 英国, which means Britain. 法国, 法国, which means France. Okay, now let's listen to the recording.
Text 3.
你是中国人吗? 我不是中国人,我是美国人。你是中国人吗? 我不是中国人,我是美国人。Now
it's time for exercise. Please use the newly learned language points and words. Okay, time's up. Let's check the answers. 他叫乔丹,他是美国人。他叫姚明,他是中国人。我不是老师,我是学生。我是中国人。我是老师,我不是学生。 我是美国人。Okay,
for this part, please read the questions and choose the right answers to each of them.
Ni jiao shenme mingzi? Which means, what's your name?
我叫李欣。我叫李欣,
which means, my name is Li Xin.
你是老师吗? 你是老师吗?
Which means, are you a teacher?
是。 我是老师。是，我是老师。
Yes, I am a teacher.
你好，我叫李月。你好，我叫李月。
Which means, hello, my name is 李月。
你好，我叫大卫。你好，我叫大卫。
Which means, hello, my name is 大卫.
你是美国人吗? 你是美国人吗?
Which means, are you American?
不是,我是中国人。不是,我是中国人。
No, I'm a Chinese.
你是学生吗? 你是学生吗?
Which means, are you a student?
我不是学生,我是老师。我不是学生,我是老师。
Which means, I'm not a student, I'm a teacher. Let's do some listening exercise for this part.
九 他叫李月, 他是老师。
他叫什么名字？
九。
他叫李月，他是老师。
他叫什么名字？
十，大卫是美国人，他是学生。
大卫是中国人吗？
十，
大卫是美国人，他是学生。
大卫是中国人吗？
十一，他叫王鑫，他是中国人。
他是哪国人？
十一，
他叫王鑫，他是中国人。
他是哪国人？
十二，我叫马丁，我是美国人，我是学生。
马丁是哪国人？
十二，
我叫马丁，我是美国人，我是学生。
马丁是哪国人？
Let's check the answer together. The first key sentence is 我叫李月，我是老师。我叫李月，我是老师。Which means My name is 李月， I am a teacher. The question is 她叫什么名字？ Which means What's her name?So, the correct answer is A, 李月. The second sentence is 大卫是美国人，他是学生。大卫是美国人，他是学生。Which means David is American, he is a student. So, the question for this sentence is 大卫是中国人吗？大卫是中国人吗? Which means, is David a Chinese? So the correct answer should be B, 不是。The third sentence is, 他叫王鑫，他是中国人。他叫王鑫，他是中国人。Which means, his name is 王鑫, he is a Chinese.So the question for this sentence is, 他是哪国人？他是哪国人？ What's his nationality? So the right answer should be B, 中国人。The last sentence is, 我叫马丁，我是美国人，我是学生。我叫马丁。我是美国人，我是学生。Which means, my name is Martin. I'm American and I'm a student. And the question for this sentence is, 马丁是哪国人？马丁是哪国人？ What's Martin's nationality? So the right answer should be C, 美国人。美国人。 Okay, for this part, let's do some review of the new words today. and try your best to recognize the characters.
我叫叫什么什么名字名字是是妈妈老师老师学生学生美美中中国国人人
Okay, it's the end for the whole lesson. Thank you for your attention.
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world.We have Business Mandarin, Social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。